you have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
I'm not so into calling it a superpower, but all the rest is true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay. Oh, shit. The foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
Yeah, sorry. Being around memories of Gabe was making you so sad. I wanted to help.
You did. I'm just surprised. Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
I can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it.
Been there before. Maybe I can encourage her.
Maybe I can give her a pep talk, using my extensive knowledge of running.
Hey, can I ask you something? I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
Well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just push through it, you know?
I'll try that. Thanks.
Trust me. You're not alone.
How do these birdwashing contests even work? Who's checking the sightings?
Fuck you, Ryan Lucan.
Stop. Nobody
enjoy your Birder of the Year title while it lasts.
Ooh, shit. Ryan's got a rival.
Again.
Welcome. I'll be right with you. I better check in with Steph and Ryan. Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
What does workshopping mean, exactly?
It means Ryan won't admit that my plan is perfect. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I ask Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. maybe Diane and I still hook up. Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my god, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
Okay, maybe these plans do need some more time.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Let's go with Ryan. Of course, you're a total smoke show, Steph, but for Diane, I think Ryan is a good choice.
This Ryan? This is like a bad dream.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual.
Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up? I know Typhon's responsible for my brother's death. I don't know how, and I don't know why yet, but I will find out.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac. But let's see what she's really feeling. Let me try and read her first.
I'm sick of the lies, and I'm sick of taking the heat for this company.
She's pissed. If I can stoke her anger at Typhon, maybe I can find out more. William Bloom, huh?
Yeah, he's the best.
Is that your niece and nephew? They must be proud to have a super-powered businesswoman for an aunt.
I suppose. They do look up to me. I try to be the best role model I can.
Do you belong to a church around here?
Hmm? Oh, no. Honestly, I'm sort of lapsed with all that. I do miss it, though.
Integrity to our very core.
What? Oh, yeah. That's our motto. It's a motto.
Okay, now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, Typhon is doing
everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's anger about Titan. Okay. Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
Typhon brought me here, and look where it got me. Damn them all.
Does it fall within the tolerable limit?
Well, as I say in the report, there's a small chance that debris from the detonation could...
It's a simple question.
It falls within the tolerable limits.
Wait, there's something else.
I didn't join Typhon to cover up a murder. If they try to pin this on me, I'll have everything I need to fight back.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all. Hey, Ryan. What's up?
Well, if you're free later, I was thinking we could go on a hike together. There's some beautiful trails up in the mountains.
Oh, that sounds like a nice idea.
Sounds fun. Ryan knows all about the local flora and fauna of Haven. Ryan, tell her about the flora and fauna.
Oh, well, that right there is a Colorado pinyon jay. It can hold more than 40 seeds at a time with an expandable esophagus.
That is impressive.
So, what do you say?
Hey, no rush. He's not going anywhere. Mull it over. Get back to him. Anyway, gotta go.
See ya.
Wants you.
I know, I can't believe it.
Hey.
Oh, man.
You guys. Oh, that was hilarious. Oh, my God. I hope this was worth it.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
One question. When the LARP's over, can I keep the hat?
I'd say that all depends on how you do.
Damn, gauntlet thrown.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me. Steph, I will murder you. I still haven't gotten you open yet. Wow. Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is gonna flip. Sometimes it's hard to say where Gabe ends and I begin. His job, his apartment, his life here. If there is a seam somewhere, I see it most in Steph and Ryan. In my mind, when we're all together, I can imagine him in my place, and I can watch the scene unfold like a spectator for a life I barely knew. Or, if I choose instead, I can forget about Gabe and just accept, however improbably, that Steph and Ryan care about me for my own sake, for no other reason. I think I know which one Gabe would prefer. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something. Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos. We're one step closer now. Okay, let me grab my hat.
Yikes. This garden is looking gnarly. You need a lot of help, don't you? Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes. Well, it's better than nothing. One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful. Ducky's gift to me for finding his booze. It's a unique expression of gratitude. There it is. Yeah, I don't need to know what that was for. Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Torque. Half person, half dump truck. I feel you. Oh shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. This must have been Gabe's. It's a long list, and I bet he would have gotten through it. Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh? Okay, I better find Ethan right away. Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
Hey.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Okay. So, maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but... Gabe was so excited to LARP with you. I bet he'd really want you to do it.
I do want to do this. It's just... Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Must be weird, having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so... sad. 'Cause I'm, like, bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
So, don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Then don't. That's fine too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
All right. But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh, sure. A horde of ogres! That's a lot. Thanor slew them with a single shot.
My goodness. So, you must be Thanor's bard, Alto, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
This is kind of exciting.
Alex really saved the day. Gabe would be proud.
Thanks, Jed.
How do we know where to look?
I think we don't know. It's a true adventure.
Oh.
Wolf.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight it. Two damage.
Him. Double Feanor's next attack.
Ah!
Two damage.
Shield of Courage.
Untuned Cord. One damage.
Protected by Shield of Courage. Burning Blade. Two damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
One damage to allies? Better be nice to Feanor.
Let's keep going. What do you think this key is for?
Maybe it unlocks something in one of these stores.
I should probably drop in on Riley and thank her in person.
Look like such a goofball. So much for being hot.
Hot and goofball are not mutually exclusive. At least in my book. How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it. Be serious.
Huh. Did Ethan drop this?
I swung over the top once.
No way. Prove it. I'll give you a dollar if you can.
I did! I don't have to prove it. I'm gonna tell my mom you called me a liar.
Do it, dude. I dare you.
Gabe, you would have really had fun with all this. Sorry, Ryan. It was self-defense.
Let's go to the peach.
Well, now, who do we have here?
What is that?
It's a magic scroll we can use in fights.
Oh, awesome. We should find as many as we can.
Am I supposed to be the one teaching you how to throw?
Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP.
Sorry, did you say she...
Could there be something down the alley?
This is boring.
Shh, they're here.
Woe is me. Woe is me. Behold, my love has been slain by yonder river monster.
Where?
Just down the... yonder... alley. Near the river. Alas, alas.
Beware of river monster. Some kind of snake?
I guess.
Do we have to fight it?
Why wouldn't we?
I mean, it's kind of cute, isn't it? And not goofy looking at all.
What are you talking about? It's gonna attack. What do you want to do?
Whatever. Let's just fight it.
Bring it on, snake meat! Fire blast! 3 damage to you! 1 to her. Sorry. Worth it.
Healing serenade. +1 health to us.
Oh.
2 damage.
Burning blade. 1 damage. And you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Healing serenade. +1 health to us.
Spitting venom.
Ah! I'm poisoned.
Ah, I'm still on fire.
Ow. Poison damage.
Huh. 2 damage.
Healing serenade. +1 health to us.
Oh.
2 damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Ow. Poison damage.
Shield of courage.
healing serenade. Plus one health to us.
Ah!
Two damage.
Ow! Poison damage.
Burning blade! One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Healing serenade. Plus one health to us.
Protected by Shield of Courage.
Ah, I'm still on fire.
Ow. Poison damage.
Two damage.
Stirring him. Double Thanor's next attack.
Two damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Ow. Poison damage.
Four damage. More loot.
All right, let's make some ears bleed.
Wait, what's that? It's like a dragon scale or something.
Maybe it's got magical powers. Let's hang on to it.
Yeah! Are you bummed that we had to kill the snake?
Nah, it's fine.
What happened to the rest of the music?
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Okay, we handled the river.
Ho there! I hear you've dealt with the river serpent, huh? More than just talk, are you? Bah! What a thankless life, being a smith in the age of monsters.
Whoa, he's really into this. Everything okay? You seem pretty, grumpy.
It's really sweet how many people Steph's roped into this. What did you need again?
Sun Silver.
What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver. Puh.
I bet there's something fun in the
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
A got another scroll.
Cool.
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
Monster or mortal?
Mortal.
Come in.
Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times. Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Oh, so this is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit, okay?
Okay.
Let's see what Steph's done to the place.
Wonder if they have drills for this. Golems. Animation fee not included. Oh, Steph. That actually looks legit. Spells. Very cute, Steph.
Are these spells for sale?
To members of the Sorcery Guild only. Sorry.
I guess some heroes are into bards with flashy guitars. But I'm glad Thaenor has better taste.
What do I want insight about?
What?
Is that true for Ryan? I hope so.
Really?
Chaos and destruction.
Yeah.
No shit.
Yikes. Holy shit. Too real.
The Soul Sapphire's right there. For sale.
I am the only vendor of magical items in the...
Do you think we'll run into any trolls?
I don't know. But I bet this is on sale for a reason.
Why is this 10,000 gold?
Was I too generous? It was originally 20,000, but...
No, I meant... Never mind.
Maybe we can make some kind of deal with her.
We need to find more coins for that. Would you consider giving us that sapphire... for free?
Of course not.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the Age of Monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows. Bring me back one of its scales, and I'll give you the sapphire. In return.
One magic fish scale.
Impressive. Well, Then, here's my end of the bargain.
One down, two to go.
I hope the other jewels are cheaper. That's not ominous at all. How does Steph come up with all these names? Man, my dating life could have used a truth spell or two. Hey, we found the components of Sunsilver.
It's iron, goblin ore, and fire powder. We're like master scroll seekers.
Yep. I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Run felt amazing. I'm so proud of myself.
Wow. Good for her.
Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to, renew my Bard Guild membership.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey there. I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB. Any luck with the USB?
No, not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky.
Oh.
If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer. Don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing this.
You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe. And honestly, it's a nice distraction for me right now.
Is everything okay?
I found out Nana has been sick. She has Alzheimer's.
Oh, wow.
Anyway, let's talk about something else.
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, he's around. He's been a lifesaver.
Mac has?
Yeah, he really stepped it up for me and Nana. I'm actually glad we're still together.
That's good. Are you still going to school? Oh, no. I turned them down. Nana told me not to, but she's going to need help. You made the right choice. Never know how long you'll have with someone. Alex. Let's talk later. I'll let you know if I make any progress. Thanks again.
Did Riley put this up? The last thing Eleanor wanted was everyone fussing over her. I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers. He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
Let's take him.
I'll smash you to bits.
Horrid disharmony. 3 damage. Scroll of healing. Thaynor and I are restored to full health. All negative status effects removed.
Burning blade! 1 damage. And you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Throwing rock.
Ah!
2 damage. Ah! I'm still on fire.
Scroll of advantage. We gain an extra turn. Stirring him. Double Thaynor's next attack.
Fire blast. 6 damage to you! 2 to her.
Healing serenade. +1 health to us.
Shield of courage!
Throwing rock.
Protected by Shield of Courage.
Ah, I'm still on fire.
Stirring him. Double Thaynor's next attack.
Oh, 4 damage.
Oh, no.
Here, look what else I got. Only one more jewel left.
Getting there.
Okay, that troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts.
Being scary definitely lends a battle advantage.
Monsters. Seems like so long ago.
Go get him, Ethan.
I'm Thaynor.
Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP. Looks like you dropped something, Diane. Whoa. What's that about?
Heed my warning, you traveling twosome. For within that tavern, it is quite gruesome.
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
That makes two of us.
Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
How are we supposed to know that?
Maybe we can look for some clues.
I saw that, like, right before you picked it up.
Okay, you can have the credit.
No, I don't care. I'm just saying.
Too late. Credit's yours.
The Fisher folk.
Sorry. We gotta get back to our quest.
No hard feelings, fellow bard.
Hey. What's all this?
Too busy to talk right now. Sorry.
We shouldn't go back until we found all three jewels. Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP. Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in. What happened here?
Fellow survivors, I see.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Let's see what we can find around here.
I'm a genius for convincing Steph that my character should be alone behind the bar. All the drinks I want.
Not sure how I feel about that.
Yes?
How did you survive the attack?
Well, I'm not proud of it, but I tripped an elderly woman. She had it coming. Stingy dish wench.
Want to tell them about our quest?
We're on a quest to end the Age of Monsters. So you won't have to live in fear anymore.
Are you now? Let me give you something that you may find useful.
Thanks. Figures. This would have been real useful back at the river. I see you've poured yourself some ale. I heard Barry the tavern keeper has a son, Ned, who's very observant.
So, Barry's like 100 years old?
We're gonna keep looking around.
Good luck.
Okay, I think I checked all the compartments.
Someone knows how to keep Thaynor busy. House Bard. Sorry, Steph. Alto is pretty happy with her current gig. Ugh, rough day for Barry the Tavern Keeper. Thaynor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it! It's one of the jewels! We've got all three! We can go back to the king now!
Yup.
Bye!
Godspeed! Godspeed.
Check out what I found in that chest.
Nice work, Thaynor. All right, back to the park.
There was some...
Godspeed.
See ya. Oh my god, it's my mom.
Thaynor, the monster slayer, you've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria, the forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look, there.
What is that? The Sky Sword. It's the Sky Sword of Power! It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics! It's got the pincer, and the same grip, and it's got this part for the jewels! How do they do it? Can I really take it?
Promise me you'll only use it for good. Helping others and stuff like that.
Okay. A song, if you please.
Monsters, beware your final hour. Thanor has found the Sky Sword of Power.
Take that sword now, and the jewels!
Cravius, Lord of the Underworld! I should have known King Tabor was you all along!
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me!
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Give them to me!
Scroll of Nimbleness. Scroll of Advantage.
Strike of Wrath!
Oh.
healing serenade.
Summon the fury of hell! Death to all who defy me! Curse this fire!
Stirring him! Wasn't your fault at all. It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't.
Charlotte?
Back here.
Hey. Thanks for coming. Of course. Ethan's dad already picked him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just... a lot going on.
I can imagine getting Ethan ready for his dad, the shop, the spring festival. I'm always here if you want to talk about anything.
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
Shit. This was a mistake. Where did that anger come from? It looks like Charlotte is really pouring herself into her art. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
Ryan, it's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you? Your fault. Everyone loves you, but I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life. Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone?
She's so angry at everyone around her. There's something else here.
Feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster? Ethan! It's your fault! Why couldn't you just fucking listen?
Thank you.
her angry at him. At Ethan. You blame him. I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte. I hate my son, Alex. He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Gabe. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan, if he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that. What you're feeling makes more sense than you think. Your pain matters too. None of it fucking matters! He's dead! I wish I were too. This anger could kill her. And nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away? I can do it. I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I? Alex? I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yes, I think so.
Shit. Did I freak out on you?
I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
It's really okay. I'm a big girl. I can take it.
Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel? Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
Okay. Hear me out.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex. So, how did things go with Charlotte?
It was intense. But I think maybe she'll be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
That's okay. You don't have to.
So, please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but... Alex...
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
I should probably listen to that. I need to know.
We're here for you, okay?
Typhon Safety. Mac, it's me. I'm working, Gabe. We can talk about what happened later. This isn't about that. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please. All right. I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me. Thanks, Mac. Whatever. Just doing my job.
They just ignored him. That's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy. Alex. You okay?
We're gonna get him. I promise.
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters! He's dead! He's...
Fuck that. I don't need to take this.
I should follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
Right now, all that matters is taking these fuckers down. This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it. A key part of any good investigation. Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt. Or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call. Email me when it's done.
I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
This is ACFC. How can we feed you? Is the good pickin' chicken thing still going on? It sure is. Nice. Let me get a large order of the spicy nuggets. Excellent choice. And would you like the biscuit and gravy or the mashed...
Lace Flowers, this is Riley. How can I help you?
Hey, Bev, it's me.
Mac! Hey! What's up?
I'm on lunch. Oh, you're not gonna believe what J-Man did this morning with some of the new diet. Hey, so I'm not sure about this part here.
Shh, it's Mac.
Is that Gabe?
Hey, Mac? Can we talk later? I'm kinda busy.
Busy how?
Let's hang out when you get off, okay?
Hold up, why is Gabe there?
Okay, talk soon. I love you.
Wait, Riley!
Oh, Mac.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Diane, it's Jason.
Hello, Deputy. You have good news for me?
I suppose I do. You are officially cleared to continue regular operation. The county no longer considers your pit an active crime scene.
Well, that's a huge relief.
Now, to be clear, the investigation is still open and active. Typhon hasn't been cleared of anything yet.
Sure, I understand. But can we start mining again?
Yes, you can start mining again.
Is there anything else?
Nope. No, that's it.
Well, thanks for the call.
Yeah, no problem. Take care, Diane.
You too.
Seems a lot easier to get away with murder than you'd hope.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good. So I have a pretty good list of candidates to go over with you. Looks like I've got 40 names.
Great work. When can we go over it?
Hey, Diane, can I be candid for a moment?
Please.
It's just, well, we've all been following the news and, I don't know, after that accident.
Joe?
I just want to be sure there really are positions waiting for these people.
There's nothing to worry about. If you have qualified candidates to show me, I have jobs to offer them.
Glad to hear it. You free Tuesday afternoon? Around 3?
Sure.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Me too. See you later, Joe.
I hope Typhon has a nice severance package.
Lena.
Hello, Diane. Is it safe to assume you've gotten your emotions under control?
My emotions? Someone was killed last night because of a decision you made.
I would be very careful with what you say next. Who do you think is more at risk here? Me or you?
Excuse me?
Now, of course, we're all committed to helping you make it through this difficult period. We don't want to see anyone be scapegoated over an unavoidable accident, right?
Right.
Great. Then you and I are aligned. Who else knew there were people in the mountains?
Just my safety manager, Mac. He got their distress call just before I contacted you.
Do you trust him?
I think I can convince him to be trustworthy.
Good. Good. Only one point of contact, and you've got him handled. I think we're going to make it through this just fine. Speak to you soon.
Okay.
I refuse to feel bad for Diane in all this, but damn.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number, address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office. My secretary will take everything down. No records that you were even there.
Got it. Okay. I'll come by tomorrow.
Looking forward to it.
It's so gross that Typhon has people watched.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with the Rocky Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic, and made all the more unfortunate by the fact that it could have been avoided with a simple phone call.
A simple phone call? Can you speak more about that?
Of course. Typhon always has a safety manager on duty. One quick call from Mr. Chen to our 24-hour emergency line would have alerted us that there were people in the danger zone, and we could have reacted accordingly and stopped the blasts.
Are other Haven citizens in danger of meeting the same fate as Gabe Chen?
Absolutely not. As long as you heed the warning signs, you will be safe. And if you ever do find yourself in an emergency, that's what our emergency line is for. There's no danger whatsoever.
All right. We'll be sure to include your comments. Thanks for giving me your time, Diane.
Have a nice day.
I almost threw up listening to that.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good.
Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections. This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea? Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait. If I can find out where that blast went off, it might tell me why it was so important.
Damn. Is this what Diane sold her soul for? Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems. Wait. Does this mean someone at Typhon feels actual human emotion? No. Not buying it. He's talking about it like it's a sure thing. Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic? And I thought above ground mining was terrifying. This is Rhea. Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is.
I need a map.
Thanks for spilling your guts. That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse.
Why would they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine? Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site? They weren't mining for anything. They were burying something.